Man. Finally getting a chance to just relax, y'all. It's been a long couple of weeks. I haven't been on in a while. I haven't made a video in a while. But I promise you, I've been busy. And I promise you, it's been for good reason. I've really just been reflecting, man. Just really thinking about just all that's gone into these next couple of weeks. Or these last couple of weeks. And then what's going into the future. Just different things that are popping up. Different things I'm excited about. So I just want to update you guys. You know what I mean? Catch you up a little bit. I think the first thing you should know is that I got married. A lot of you probably already knew this was happening, but I got married. You know, you saw a little engagement video. It was a little turning it up, doing our little thing in New Orleans. We finally got married. It was so exciting. It was an amazing experience. And Stephanie's family is predominantly from Louisiana. So that's why we did it there. Had a little destination wedding. And it was amazing. Did a New Orleans style. Had a little second line. Plus the second line, plus the after party was like 7.5 hours. And so I'm still recovering. My belly's still recovering. We were out there for a week. You can't judge me because my belly is poking out right now. That's why I got it underneath this table. So you can't really see it. But it was so fun, y'all. So moving forward, you know, we got to figure out where we're going to stay for good. Right now we're in Oakland, leasing soon. Leasing out something, we're gonna have it for another year. And, you know, we have this time to really figure out how we wanna paint our canvas. We have a blank canvas right now. You know, how do we wanna live our life? So that's the things we're talking about. You know, what kind of car we wanna drive. You know, just planning things out with the financial advisor, all that grown-up stuff that comes when you get married. And yeah, it's been really dope. And so just figuring out that next step is where we're at. Figuring out what is next. And a lot of that also has to do, I guess, with football. You know, what's next with football? Right now, I'm a free agent. This is the first time that there's an OTA period, this little summer mini camp phase that I'm not a part of. And it's truly, you know, something that I think that I'm actually appreciating. I'm appreciating the free time. I'm appreciating the now, the present moment. Being able to just engulf my whole attention into my wife now, you know, our wedding, you know, where we end up traveling this summer. We're going to Jamaica 2 times. We're about to head to Colorado next week. We're about to go to South Carolina for a family reunion, a pool party here in Maryland. We have a whole lot of fun. Appreciating the moment and living in the present and really being able to reflect on, you know, what's next. You know, especially since, you know, the NFL is where it's at, you know, making that next step, trying to figure out what my passions are, really trying to find myself. And what I found is something that I had locked up so deep down inside and I didn't even know it existed. But this passion for filmmaking, this passion for storytelling. I remember growing up, my father, he's an architect and an artist. And so there was always pencil and paper around, and I fell in love at a young age with drawing, comics, cartooning. And I had a dreams and goals worksheet that I had to do for my elementary school class where I put down my dreams and goals. My first one being make it to the NFL. My second one being an architect / artist / cartoonist, whatever you want to call it. And we actually put those up for the room to see, for us to see every morning when we walk into the room. And so at that time, that was where it looked like. It looked like it was gonna be through drawing and stuff like that, but I didn't know, guys, that camera would touch me so deeply. And, you know, last year when I did the proposal video with my best friend Mike, you know, we did that whole production thing for Stephanie, you know, that was the first time I really got a chance to see an idea come from the mind and end up manifesting in reality. And I'm success. I'm obsessed. I say right now, I'm in film school. Free film school. Free YouTube film school. I'm on how-to videos, binging it, practicing, binging it. You've probably seen, you know, me doing these little vlogs and working on little things. And I'm just excited for the process, excited for the journey. I think back when I first started playing football, I did not put a helmet on, but I learned. I learned, and that's why I feel like I'm at that phase now where I'm trying to figure out how to put my helmet on, trying to figure out how to hold the camera, the angles, the composition, all that good stuff. And, you know, we'll see what happens. It's so fun, you know, for me to just, you know, just be able to have this moment to you know, really appreciate life and appreciate what I'm going to do with it. So when I think about, you know, where we're going to stay, we've thrown up a few places in the air, but LA is definitely one of them. You know, they love film over there, and I love film. And, you know, staying in Oakland, New Orleans, thinking of Denver, maybe D.C., Florida, what's up? We don't know. We don't know, but God is going to take care of that. And it'll all work out. But other than that, y'all, I think that's about the big announcements. Probably going to grow my hair out. That's another thing. So be prepared for that. Stephanie's so scared. But I just wanted to update y'all on what's going on. Appreciate you guys. Looking forward to some new dope content in the future. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. You know, make sure you check it out. If you like it, cool. Thumbs up it, subscribe it. Do your little bell so you can get the notifications. If you don't like it, then I'll see you later. I'm sure you'll come back.